I'd never noticed before how similar their fingers were, their mannerisms. Owen cleared his throat. The brothers even had the same husky undertone, and I had a crazy impulse to close my eyes, to ask him to whisper, "I love you," just to hear it one more time.
"Laura, I'm sorry about yesterday, about Anwen," he said,
and the spell was broken.